Tish.
I come to give you good night, good cheese, and some wet food. I know you'll like both. She's like, come over so I can rub up against your legs. She's like, no holding. No, I'm not gonna pick you up again. I'm just looking at your sides. That's a passive aggressive warning. Probably not, but could be. She's making the pause. Okay. You want turkey today? Look at you, you silly girl. Go on. Poop is still looking good. I'm feeding her wet food slowly because he gave her diarrhea last time. Oh, that's not going to help people see you. Put the food bowl right next to your regular food bowl so you can't bury it and destroy the room in the process. Some quick leavens before I go to bed. So Connie, oh lady, awesome, ooh, that does look like it's bigger. Awesome lady asked me earlier today if I thought she was pregnant. So just there, that little bulge on her side seems to be sticking out a little more. When she sits down to eat, she scrunches her body up, so it's hard to tell. You can eat after I'm gone. I don't think she worked on it too much today. She spent a lot of it sleeping. But as you can see, it's coming unraveled. This part's torn. Banana's getting flatter. Yeah, the number of chunks is down today. You're not such a fan of the chicken, huh? But you eat it anyway. Oops, you can't really see her. Turn around, girl. It's still nothing clear. And I don't think it'll be clear until that baby pops out, if she has one. I'm going to bed. Or read for a while in bed. I'm okay with keeping her and wondering because it's like at the end, around the end of the month, there's a couple fundraiser galas that I don't want to bring in new kittens for. Our new fosters. I'll keep her and her kitten if she has one, but if she goes up for adoption, I won't get another one until probably after the 7th. That's when my friend's fundraiser up in Canada is, I believe. All right, enjoy the Lady Morticia. Have a wonderful night. Good night, girl. See you in the morning or afternoon. You know, or love you.